Today we have lost a great human being and also a great leader of this country. Karunanidhi, we had very good relations. Even in UF government, with his support we have created UF government. And also Telugu Desam Party is having excellent rapport with the DMK and also particularly Karunanidhi. And also Tamil Nadu lost great leader. He served nearly 8 decades. He is a great reformer. His contribution nobody can forget about the nation also. One side national development and at the same time Tamil Nadu development. In South India we lost a great leader. Nobody can fill this gap. Anyway, it is a destiny. We pay all homage to his great soul. And also, I am praying God to give strength for his family members to carry further.